This group here is from down in the South. Anybody know anything about Birmingham, Alabama? Mobile, Alabama. Alabama State. Oh, my God. They're coming together tonight. I want you to look, put your hands together with this aggregation coming to us right now. Give a warm workshop welcome to the wonderful Alabama State Mass Choir.
Thank you. Come on, let's hear for them today. Put your hands together for Minister Prince. Give Prince a hand. My God, there will be peace. Where's Cleo at? Where's Cleo at? Where's Cleo at? She was one of the original singers of the James Cleveland Singers. Give her a hand. Where's she at? Give her a hand. Come on, workshop. Let's make her feel good. Come on, Cleo. We'll never forget you, Cleo. Many nights, Reverend Cleveland will put you up to hit the high key. Come on, don't we love her, workshop? Let's not forget her. We love her, don't we? Come on, Sister Cleo. Yes. We love her. We'll never forget her. Amen. We thank God. All right. God bless you. Mary Kay Elsaw, original one of the board directors, and she was a blessing to us. She was the first one that had me to preach when I was 31 years old at this workshop. She, Mary Kay Elsaw, allowed me to be the first preacher at one of the Woman's Day services, and she said, "You're going to preach?" I said, "Me?" She says, "Yes." She said, "The Lord said you." I was 31 years old. That was 32 years ago. Come on, let's hear it for the choir again. You don't want to leave tonight because we got texts. Oh, we got them tonight. The South is here tonight. Everybody from the South, give yourself a hand. Come on. Anybody from the South tonight, give yourself a hand. Wow, they're in here tonight. And we come for this. We come for... Some of y'all could have went out this side too. So many of y'all could have went out both sides. Come on, Harry. Harry's a retiree from New York. He used to work for the police department. Used to sing with Tribal Mascot. He then retired and went down there. God bless you. Good seeing everybody. It's just nice. Do me a favor. Would you just bless everybody around you and tell them, "I bless you in Jesus' name"? Come on, you ain't touching nobody. Don't sit there and look at me. Touch somebody. Turn around, tell somebody, "I bless you in Jesus' name." Well, we're excited about being in Atlanta, Georgia again. It's something.